Michele Reed. I work on MedSurg in Lebanon. I've been here almost 16 years. I am Mercy. I had a patient that was on a cardiac monitor, and we were watching their heart rates and rhythms, and so they had some trouble with their rhythm. Well, if we had noticed it or came across the rhythm and the change in his heart rate, then he could have had a more detrimental outcome. May not have lived to see that next day, you know, or even that next few hours. So we caught it, did some interventions, and got him transferred. They said I was an angel. I feel like we do that every day. We just do what we do.
We are Mercy.